Depeche 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaydan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Before you're going.
Oh, pardon me, I didn't see you there. Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalist.
I do not speak Arabic.
What should we do? If Crystal Doll get involved, should we take action?
No! I just run a shoe shop.
Hello, sir. You can't just come waltzing through here.
Run and run and get nowhere. Do 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 do.
A soldier?
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Yeah, what's it?
Affirmative.
Never you mind. General Zaden says the man's a traitor, and that's all to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation. Tried to rat us out.
You're dismissed. General Zaden's order.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yes.
Saying that. No, I hear what you're saying. I completely agree. Your feelings are important to me.
Good plan. Zaden won't expect resistance from a tide. That is General Reza Zaden, keeper of the peace.
Time to decide. What should I do with you? Well, don't tell me you're sleeping, Syed.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Honeycomb.
I see. Very well. I shall inform Mr. Strandberg.
Good thinking. Strandberg is on the move, and we know exactly where he's going. That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Everything's under control.
That's okay.
There should be room for all here.
Sorry.